Hello, and welcome to this video where I will be drawing actually one of my favorite characters, Jyn Erso from Rogue One, which I just saw, and I got totally floored and super inspired by this girl, and I just felt like I gotta draw Jyn, so that's what I did, and that's what you're gonna witness right now. Enjoy. You are enlightened.
So now I'm beginning to sketch Jyn, you know, just really roughly flesh her out so that I could try, because I wanted to try like first doing it on paper with a pencil and then transferring it to the digital version so I could work on her there, because I've always found that I'm much better with a pencil when it comes to just sketching and really mapping out the important details and features of the face and such. So that's what I started doing. And then I photographed the sketch and airdropped it, I think, to myself, my computer. And then I put it in Medibang, I think it's called, the program I'm using, because Krita is lagging on me and I don't like it. Anyway, back to Jyn. So the thing I was doing with this painting that was completely new to me, actually, was that I started out with the tiny, tiny details, and I just took one element of Jyn at a time and really focused on that. And I don't usually do that because I'm not usually that patient, but this time I just felt like I was so inspired, because me and my sister and my mom, we had just watched Rogue One, and I was just really inspired by Jyn and her amazing personality and stuff, so I really wanted to do her justice. Although I can say, sadly, I didn't quite do that. At least I tried, and I put a lot of time and effort into this painting. I wanted it to look, of course, like Jyn, but sort of painterly, with a little bit rough, sketchy feel, because I really like that kind of art style. So as you can see now, I'm sort of going in on the details and just taking one element at a time and really perfecting it. So the thing is that I didn't quite capture her likeness because I only focused at tiny elements at a time, when I probably should have focused on the full picture, sketching it out more and more at the same time, whereas now I just took one thing at a time. So I have definitely learned a lot from doing this way, and you know, it's a step in the process to becoming a grand master artist, which is of course my goal. So anyhow, I hope that you enjoy the rest of this speed painting and that you at least can see a little bit of Jyn in the painting that I created.
Thank you.
Okie dokie, thank you for watching this video. I can do like this. Here we have the final design of Jim. So, I don't know, I was sort of, you know, if you look at her for too long, this painting, she turns weird, but you can sort of see the likenesses in her, but sort of not also. So, I don't know, I'm happy, but I'm also not happy with the result, but mostly happy, because, you know, every mistake means getting further to progressing and becoming better and stuff. So, yeah. Thank you for watching this video. I will leave you in peace now. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.